When it comes to defense, by matter of policy, Buy America does not apply to defense. By virtue that the DoD has reciprocal agreements with 26 countries, and Canada being one of them, it's in their legislation that the DoD's position is they do not apply Buy America to defense goods and services. So if you ever see that, we definitely have good footing to challenge it because it doesn't apply to goods and services.